question. By the clothes that you wear, the color of your eyes, or the way you comb your hair, you can't tell you're a Christian by how good you've been. The Bible says that everybody sins. You will know you're a Christian because Jesus lives inside. Believe with your heart that for your sins he died. Speak with your mouth. America will be done. You will become one of God's sons, daughters. You can't tell you're a Christian by just going to a church. Goodness isn't enough. Oh no, it takes more than just words. Can't tell that you're a Christian by the way that you feel. Feelings are not always real. You will know you're a Christian because Jesus lives inside. Believe with your heart that for your sins he died. Speak with your mouth, America will be done. You will become one of God's sons and daughters. You will know you're a Christian because Jesus lives inside. Believe with your heart. For your sins he died. Speak with your mouth. A miracle will be done. You have become one of God's sons and daughters. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for coming to live in me forever.